Hi everyone, welcome to Unboxing Zindagi. In this video I am going to tell about how to order on Clovia. First open the application. If you are watching this video for the first time, please do subscribe Unboxing Zindagi and press the bell icon to get notifications. You can see 4 bras at 799 rupees. Click on that. These are the products under that offer. Click on add to cart and then select the size of the product. I already put the 4 products in the cart. Select any 4 products. I made videos on how to place an order on Myntra and how to return or exchange a product on Myntra, Ajio and Bevakuf. You can go through my YouTube channel. Just click on your product. If you don't know your bra size, click on size chart. First, measure around the fullest part of your bust and under the bust. With the help of those measurements, select your bra size. Now click on your size and then add to cart. I already selected my products. Here you can see I applied the coupon. Click on view offers. These are the coupons based on your price of the products. I'm clicking on first coupon, which is valid on order Sebo 599 rupees, and then click on apply. Now my order total is 628 rupees only. Click on continue to check out. Select your address. Click on continue to payment. Select your payment mode. I am selecting cash on delivery, which is COD. It is asking for a confirmation. Do you want to continue with cash on delivery? Click on yes. Your order has been placed. You will get a message. Here is my order details. Items are 6 and via COD. 4 items are bras and they are giving free products. Those are the other 2 products, total 6 products. One is top and the other is makeup removal, facial wipes. If you want to cancel the order, click on cancel order. This is my order ID and email ID. Click on continue. Let's open the order confirmation message. Thank you for your order with Clovia.com. Your order is confirmed. Expected delivery by this date. You can track your order. Click on your order. Click on track shipment. Click on I'm not a robot and then click on submit. In the next video I will tell about how to return a product on Clovia. To get notifications, do subscribe Unboxing Zindagi and press the bell icon. Okay, this is all about how to order on Clovia. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe Unboxing Zindagi.